It is used in severe bacterial infections. It works by killing the bacteria or preventing their growth. Your doctor or nurse will give you this medicine. Kindly do not self-administer. Thank you.